Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Bernard Foster with my sidekick, Timmy Simmons. We'd like to welcome to this year's 24th annual Central Mechanic Arts Alumni Game. And Timmy.
Yes.
What do we expect to see today?
Oh, man. More competitive game again. Central is going for their seventh straight win. Seven straight.
Okay. That remains to be seen.
I'm looking at this as Mechanic Art looks like they can be a lot more competitive this year. So I would say this game is going to be close.
Well, I hope so. But not to dwell on anything else, but that was quite the rendition of the Star-Spangled Banner.
Oh, man.
By Miss Pat, you know.
Wonderful job.
Very good job.
If Central can keep number 10 off the court, they might have a chance to win their seventh straight.
All right, so this is the 24th annual, so as far as the history goes with this, it's been going back and forth. You know, we've won the last, well, I think that Central's won the last seven games.
Uh-huh.
And before that, Mechanic Arts had ran off like six or seven games in a row.
You know
what? What can you attribute to those swings and wins?
Me?
Yeah, I see your laced up ready to go.
You know, they was just on me. You know, come on, man, we need you. I said, hey, man, you know, just like when you retire, you move up to the booth.
Okay.
You know, they said, well, Bernard came out of the booth.
Yeah.
I said, well, look where he's at now.
I was never a factor on the floor either.
I said, hey, man, I'm done. I'm here to talk about you. You know, from my understanding, it's like 13-12. In favor, or wait, hold up, 12-11 in favor of Mechanic Arts.
All right, so this could tie it up and go to the big 25th annual.
Yeah.
It'd be a tiebreaker there. Well, I'd like to see that happen.
Yes, I would.
But going way back, I see, like, Central still has James Banks. You know, he's one of the original players in this game back when it started back in 91 or 90. And on the Mechanic Arts side, there's Mike White.
Mike White.
He's a sole survivor from that era.
Yes, he is.
So.
But you look at it, too. This is the turning of the tide. You know, you look at both sides as the youth movement is evolving now.
All right. There's a lot of youth out there, you know.
Yes, there is.
And when we say youth, we're talking about guys in their 30s and 40s, right?
Yeah. Well, no. When we're saying youth now, these guys are still in their 20s.
All right, there's a few jackrabbits out there.
Mid-20s, you know, at that.
Guys. Yeah.
Hey, look at, you got Ricky, the infamous Rick Suggs back into
the... Oh, yeah, Rick's out there. He's gonna show his worth out there. You better believe that.
And then you also have Emery Durant.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, for Highland Park.
Big Country's back.
Oh, yeah. I see Big Bach. The Big Bach.
The Big Bach?
Yeah. This guy was just asking me.
Yeah.
Is he 7 feet tall? I said, nah, he's only about 6'8".
With an afro.
Yeah. He's but he's a big boy. He's a big boy. And they got the Rhodes out there. Paul Sr. and Jr.
Uh-oh.
So,
Billy?
Oh, wait a minute. Where's the senior? I see his name on the roster, but I don't see him. Maybe.
Okay.
Maybe he's in the trainer's room.
He's getting taped up.
Okay, I hope so.
He's getting taped up. A lot of Ben Gay is in the air. You know, it's a smell out here. We got a smell out here. But well, you know what? We're going to have fun.
Well, it should be a pretty good, exciting game, you know. I wish both teams the best, and we'll see what transpires throughout the game.
Yes.
You know, let's see how Central can run them out of the gym, or Mechanic Arts will counter in a... Go inside, because they got the bodies over there. Rhodes Jr. and Big Box. I mean, if they play their game, they're kind of hard to stop.
Well, also, too, you look at the Kelly brothers. They played last year, too.
I forgot about those guys. They were with the new blood last year.
So now we got Fowler. Fowler's here, too. So I'm looking at both teams. Looking at Central. Central needs to get out and run.
Well,
Central wants to run, you know, because if Mechanic Arts, they slow it down and do the grind and pound game on them, it'll be over. They'll win this game.
Well, they should, because Central, all they got is Salam and Suggs. As far as beefy players,
yeah,
they're playing the paint.
Beefy, and well, you look beefy, think, Banks.
Yeah, well, Banks, he's not quick.
And you got Keel.
You know what? Okay. We'll go to the next. We'll talk about the guard play now. Okay.
Okay, guard play. You got Keel.
Okay.
Guard play. I'm giving guard play to Central.
All right.
Wuchenga.
Well, Wuchenga's quick. The only thing that was hurting him last year, you know, he missed a lot of easy shots.
Yeah.
You know.
You got the Johnson brothers, too, in. You know, 20 and 23. So the guard play, I'm going to give it to Central.
All right.
But now with the, and, you know, like Rick's a small, well, shooting guard, so if you call him a forward, you know, he might throw the ball at us. We don't want that to happen.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to start this game. We're going to have the player introductions very shortly, and we hope you enjoy the slugfest that's about to happen.
Let's get ready to rumble.
Okay.
The Big Bach.
You know, actually, as we sit here and wait for the introductions, we could do a shout out to some of our sponsors for the big game today. And I'm going to do that. I'd like to thank the Mechanic Arts M Club and Henry Combs and Ellis Enterprises, Web Development, the EAB Distribution Company, Butterfly for Life, Sweet Inspiration, Heart to Heart Transportation, the Golden Time Coffee and Cafe, Big Daddy's Barbecue. Booker Construction, African American Comforts, Arnella's Bar and Grill, and ASANDC.
Brotherhood Coffee, Twin City Radio Network, St. Albans COGIC, Community Stabilization Project, Brooks Funeral Home, Selby Wine and Spirits, Willard's Bar and Grill, The Men of March, McLemore Construction, Johnny Baby's Bar, Soul Touch Productions, Fabulous Ferns.
And to round out our sponsorship, we have the Rondo Avenue Incorporated, Sheer Pleasure Salon of Beauty, Celestial Touch, The Best Steakhouse, Coolidge Trucking, Mancini's, Hickory Hut, Subway Perkins, and the Old Country Buffet, Timmy's Hot Spot.
Okay. My hot spot is Brother's Barbecue.
Well, anything that has food, that's your hang-up. Okay.
Hey,
all right, back to the game now. Are we about ready to do the player introductions here?
Ain't we going to eat after this?
All right, and today's introductions will be done by Caddy, the Prince of Darkness from KMOJ Radio.
We want to first of all thank everybody for being here to the 24th annual Mechanic Arts St. Paul Central Basketball Alumni Game. Give yourselves a round of applause. You can be anywhere in the place, but you chose to be here today, and we want to thank you. I'm Caddy, the Prince of Darkness from 89.9 KMOJ, the People Station, and the original Quiet Storm. And don't forget, on Thursdays, you can get it. We got Fala Birch over here. We're going to alternate, giving you the starting lineups. First of all, for St. Paul Central, we have number three, a legend in the community, Mr. James Banks. Okay, number four, Ronnie Smith. Number five, Ricky Suggs. Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. James Banks. I'm a professional, he got me looking real bad, man. We got player coach, number 10, Mr. Keo Walker. We got number 12, who is not only a player, but he is in the booth announcing, Mr. Timmy Simmons. Number 44, Jamal. Salam. Number 14, Andre Jones. Number 15, Changa Birch. Number 13, Broderick Poole. Number 20, Mr. David Johnson Jr. Number 22, Samuel Butler III. Number 23, Dahan Johnson. And he brought his crowd with him. Number 24, Cameron Smith.
Thank you, Central men's basketball team lineup. And now for Mechanic Arts men's basketball lineup, we have number 3, Larry Green. Larry Green, get out there, Larry. Number 13, Michael White. Number 20, coach Jerry Birch. Number 22, Paul Rose Jr. Number 23, Mike Botch. Number 30, Deron Chapman. Number 32, William Fowler. Where are you guys? Number 24, Vernon Keller. Number 35, D. Keller. Number 42, Emery Duran. Number 33, Ronald Smith Jr. And number 43, Kenneth Johnson. Let's hear it for the Mechanic Arts lineup. Let's get ready to have fun and have this game underway in just a few seconds. Give up a round of applause for Central and Mechanic Arts. Come on.
Well, Tim, we got that out of the way. Let's see what happens here. Let's see what Coach Keel's going to put the starting five out there.
It ain't the starting five. Substitute, or as you yell out, sub.
Okay, we have Suggs, Salon, Changa Birch, Ronnie Smith, and the fifth one is
Johnson Jr.
Johnson Jr. David Johnson Jr.
Got the big Bach out there. The Keller brothers.
All right, and for the trainers, we have Bach, Duran, both the Keller brothers, and Mike White.
That's the lineup. The lineup, I look, should give Central the edge.
And there will be substitutions within the first 4 minutes. You watch.
Oh, a swing and a miss.
The tip controlled by the trainers. Jimmy Durant kicks it over to D. Keller. He's being pressured into Big Bot. And V. Keller comes up with the long three-point shot. He comes up short. And his brother gets a rebound. He misses. And the other Keller gets his own rebound. And there's a foul on the play. Well, they're coming out aggressive already.
A little tight. Well, a little tight right now.
The trainers are hitting the boards.
Yeah, what'd they do? Get about two rebounds apiece on them shots?
Yeah.
Who's your factor right now for the trainers?
The Kellers and Durant. Well, if Emory, if he's playing the point, but I think they'll have Mike White doing that.
And now a word from our sponsor.
All right, we're on the board here. 1-0 Mechanic Arts. Johnson Jr. brings it up. Ronnie Smith with the long three, and he drops it down.
Ronnie pulls it up.
Ronnie Smith.
Uh-oh. He turned out the lights on that one. Look at the Minutemen side.
He did. Let's come up short. Keller comes up short. All right.
Back to action.
So we'll get back to that later. Birch and the Suggs. Suggs takes it in. He misses. Keller with the rebound.
They better try to pound the ball into the Big Bot.
That's DeAndre Keller. Over to Vernon Keller. And the first time out at 23:05 in the first half, we got the Minutemen 3.
Fast time
out. Mechanic Arts 2. Oh, wait, that score is wrong. Didn't he get the basket?
It should be 5. It should be 4-2.
Right. Well, they got to wake up on the scores table. No, it should be 4-3.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they got scores not right.
There we go.
All right, there we got a correction there.
Hey, what year was that we had the bell function of the clock?
A couple years ago. Yeah. It was. Yeah, the clock went south.
Yes, it did.
Okay, Mindy Rudolph, let's get this ball rolling here.
It's Mechanic Arts in a zone.
All right, Sanger Birch inbounds it to Johnson Jr.
They want to push the ball. Don't try to slow. Push the ball. Force the action. There you go. Force the action.
Rookie subs the long three. And he puts it down.
2-for-2. Central from three-point land.
D. Keller again. Over to Salon. He takes a long three. Oh, he missed badly on that one. Emory Durant with the rebound.
They're starting to build houses.
Kicks it over to Vernon Keller. He misses. Big Bot with the rebound. Keller misses again. Subs with the rebound. Here comes the Minutemen. Ronnie Smith.
Hey, I'm just hearing, I don't know, it might, either the mics are sensitive or there are some bricks that are being shot up.
DeAndre Keller to Mike White.
That's a good matchup.
It's a pick, though. Mike had the shot. He passed it up. Good give and go. Go.
Oh.
Mike White with the easy two.
Was that his first basket in 2 years?
It's 6-6.
It's a lot of history here, folks. A lot of history.
Johnson being pressed by Durant. He takes it in by himself. He misses a layup.
I thought the big Pac was going to block that one. The
Paul
big
Pac works
at the block. But he didn't jump.
Let's run that one back. That's a real nice play. He just throws it into the big man, and Mike just comes down memory lane.
Oh, that was the slowest.
But effective.
Johnson.
Oh, good push off. Oh. Vernon Keller. Oh, he left one from way downtown. He's over on Marshall Avenue. And there's a foul on Bach.
I see his eye contact, and he said, dang, I should have been a little farther back.
6-6 ball game here with just over 20 minutes left in the first half. Pretty evenly matched game so far. Just long pass up the court. And Vernon Keller gets another basket.
Good heads up look by Johnson.
8-6 trainers.
Oh.
Cameron Smith, he's denied the basket. D. Keller in, oh, in and out. Good move to the basket.
Good look by Johnson.
Long pass. That was the easy bucket there by Ken Johnson. Keller with his second attempt.
Man.
I don't know what it is with free throws today in both games. No one's putting them down. Johnson tries
good
a
pass to his leg.
Bounce one across to Smith, but it's off the leg of Keller.
Oh.
And they turn it right back over to the Minutemen.
Another great pass. He's seen Casper going across.
All right, they pull it back. They got Rhodes Jr. in.
Rick on the post up. That's his game. Hook. Good rebound, Johnson.
Suggs with the miss. Johnson's being pressured. He breaks the press. And Johnson knocks it down for a second basket of the game.
Johnson could be the MVP of this game if he keeps
Johnson
playing like that.
Another long miss by the Minutemen.
The pass.
Nice pass by Cameron Smith, but it's off the trainers. We'll run that one back again. Nice little pull up.
Nice elevation. Squared his shoulders, followed through. Nothing but net.
All right, the Kellers sit down. And Fowler comes in, checks in. And Ronnie Smith Jr.
That was a good foul like that. No, no. I can't give you that freebie.
Suggs.
Central has to force the action. I know we're still early in the game, but it's better to put your will on them right now.
And Rick knocks down both of them. Cut it to 2, 8-10, mechanic yards.
Central plugging up a full-court press.
Durant being pressured by Johnson. Got to travel there. He drug his foot. I don't know. That was kind of questionable there.
He's telling him, come on now. I held my pivot.
And he didn't move.
You know, sometimes the feet is quicker than the eye.
It looked like he walked, but he didn't.
But they got to knock them down. That's where Central got the advantage.
Right. Here comes Johnson. He's been a factor early in this game. Well, he lost the ball. Oh, there's a foul called on Johnson. Oh.
After that one, I don't know. I might have to take back my MVP.
Well, it happens to the best of us here, too.
Yeah, well, you'll be hearing that a lot. I'll be coming in and out with a lot of giving them pride and then taking it back.
All right. Cameron Smith.
Nice pass.
And another miss by Central. Oh, tip back out to Butler. Changa Burch with the long three. That'd be mechanic Arts ball.
Rose thought he was playing volleyball on that one.
I know they got the score mixed again. Now it says 9-8. It's 10-8. Durant being pressed.
Timeout. Mechanic Arts.
Maybe Coach Jerry found that out. It's 10-8. They got the scores mixed up.
So the Minutemen are winning. 10-9.
No, it's 10-8 Mechanic Arts.
Oh, that's a flop.
That was a flop all day.
We're going to fine him for that.
Oh.
We're fining him $2.
Now they get the score right again. See, it's 10-8.
But remember, we never know what we're going to get with that clock.
Yeah, they got. Well, we'll see what happens.
You see Jerry over there giving instructions to his players, like, come on, y'all, we got to dig down. We got to get this. We have to win this. And Keel's over there arguing. Ronnie Smith is ready to take over the coaching spot.
Hey, you look like a little Rajon Rondo and a.
And them two played on the same team.
The coach down at. Fowler, he's being pressured there. Muscle that one.
Yeah, he did.
Now, I don't know if it was my eyes playing tricks on me, but you see where Durant's standing on the floor?
Uh-huh.
Now, where the light is shining on the floor, next time a player walks by there, watch the floor. It's buckling.
It's your eyes, you know.
No. I thought it was, but back to the game,
buckling?
Back to the game. Fowler, free throw, he knocks it down.
Wood floor, it gives a little bit. You don't want a hard floor.
What?
It gives a little. I see what you mean.
It's giving a lot.
It's giving a little.
All right, he knocks them both down. Fowler, making a 4-point game, 12-8 mechanic yards. Cameron Smith brings the ball up. I think he's going to take it all the way.
And one. Oh. Nope.
Coming up short.
But you see, that's his second time attacking the rim. Central with the guard position is a little bit too quick for him. Look like Emery Durant been suntanning. Or in a tanning bed.
Cameron knocks down the second.
Fowler.
Whoa.
Can we see a coast to coast?
Good move.
Nice play, nice play.
That's where Central has the advantage.
Cool with the long pass.
Advantage Central. There they are, using the quickness.
There they go. Cameron Smith with the big three. Central takes the lead, 14 to 12.
Utilizing their speed and quickness. Central does not want this game to be at a slow pace. We'll take a look at that fast break.
Cameron Smith, oh, that's the breakaway.
Good move by Poole.
And back to live action. Duran with the three. Yes.
He still
they go
goes.
Back on top. Duran puts the Minutemen, the Trainers back on top. Sorry about that. 15-14.
Emery Duran is like the Energizer Bunny.
Poole with the three.
Awkward three at that.
Yes, it was.
Didn't set his feet, shoulders.
Emery Duran with another long shot. That's one he probably wish he had back.
Rebound, Junior. But he's not a three-point shooter.
Now, was that a pass?
Yes, good pass, good pass. Strong move by Fowler.
Fowler with the putback on a short shot attempt. Puts him back on top, 17-14.
Advantage Mechanic Arts on the blocks.
Oh. Johnson got beside himself on that one.
The big Bach enters the game.
You know, they ought to utilize that big guy down low. They got the beefer there for mechanics.
Utilize itself.
That's off.
Okay, that's
Salon like with the long three, he misses.
It's like 0 for 3.
Oh, oh nice pass by Bach. Bach must have been watching Stephon Curry pass the ball.
He said, I got a little razzle dazzle to my game.
That's a good heads up play.
Yes, it was.
Oh, they got the one-on-one already, huh? Now, if they could start, you know, converting their free throws, they can win this game.
Who?
Oh.
Mechanic Arts? Or Central?
Either team.
Uh-oh, he's shooting again. Hasn't made one yet.
Nice D.
Oh, Eddie
Dole.
Oh, look at the slide.
He got that big frame off the ground.
Did you see the slide? Yeah. They said safe. And then the umpire overruled. No, he's out.
All right.
All right, what team is going to pick it up? What team is going to give us some action?
Oh, nice look. Oh. Fowler with the miss.
No, that was Keller.
Oh, Keller. I'm sorry.
DeAndre. Vernon hits the three.
All right, the other Keller made up for DeAndre's.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Smith is getting a little hot.
Yeah, he is. He's got like 8 points so far. Durant looks for an open man. Paul Rhodes Jr. sets up, and he misses.
Push the ball up, Central. Anytime you slow it down,
Now, this is where Mechanics has the advantage, but we'll see if they'll take advantage of it. Central's got two.
They got a four-guy rotation.
They got, well, they only got three guys out there that can run right now. No, that's not a knock, but it's the truth.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, he got away with a walk on that one.
So three guys are running, two guys are walking. Back in the day, he'll pull from there.
That's right. And you know what? He would do it here, too. There's your shot, Johnson.
Uh-oh.
Kill with the miss. Nice feed by Durant to Big Bach.
Emery's been trying to get that guy in the game. So.
You know, Bach looked like, what's this? The ball came back so quick. He was like, what am I going to do with this? But he put it down.
Which way do I go? Which way do I go?
22-17 at 7:01 left in the first half. Nice move by Poole.
Good move off the glass. The Big Ball called for the ball, and he got it. Gets it again.
Look at Bach. Look at Bach. Hey.
You know,
don't wake up that sleeping giant.
Well, probably
with two more.
He's probably feeling like last year. I need to make up from last year.
Durant comes up short with the three. Oh, a little displeasure on his teammate's face on that one. He should have passed it inside. I agree with that.
Oh. Air ball.
Keller. Way to look up, Durant. 26-19, Mechanic Irish with the 7-point lead with 6:07 left in the first half.
Wake up, Central.
You know what? They got to play, you know, Mechanic Irish could have a 12-point lead right now if they would play a little smarter. When you get them fast breaks, forget that 3-point shot. If you got two small guys down there and two bigger guys, take it to the rack.
Look at the.
That long pass by Durant.
Nice layup, Vernon.
Yeah.
Look at what they're doing, though. They're playing to their strength.
Yeah, well.
Down low. You know, when Mechanic guys were trying to be a three-point shooting team, Central came back on them.
Well, they need to keep it up because it's like this. Just take it to the rack because you can always hand it off to somebody else.
I mean, right now, advantage Mechanic Irish. Now. Stay in your element. Once they get out of it, like saying, okay, we got a lead, let's start shooting three-pointers, Central's back in it.
True that. All right, back to live action here. We got Johnson Jr., Cameron Smith, and Johnson.
Mismatch.
Oh.
Can't make a layup.
Then he can't. He got Suggs in there, too, to round out Central's five.
You know what they're doing. He's going in there and thinking the big guy, Big Bach, is going to block his shot. Big Bach's not jumping.
He telegraphed that one. He not only telegraphed it, he made a crazy foul afterward.
He did. Well, you know, that was 1-0. You stole my ball, huh? Okay.
All right, we got Cameron Smith back in. You know, he's got to get hot again. He was killing him for a minute there.
Yes, he was. Single-handedly brought him back.
Oh, there was your shot. There was your shot.
Oh, he's going to pull that.
Oh. Keller went up high for that one.
I expect them to get all rebounds with the lineup that's on the floor. Where is he passing, though?
Oh. It was a sea of red in there. Way to make him pay for that mistake, Central.
Advantage Central.
26-21.
Central wants to get out and run. This is what they need to do right here. Right there.
Big block, big block.
Pound the ball in. Look at that good fast break.
Nice give.
Brother to brother.
The court. 2 points. Suggs comes up short, gets his own rebound. Comes up, oh, a little too hard on the second one. Keller. Good hustle by Bach. He should reward the big man for that.
In and out, good move, good dribble.
Wow. That was down in the hole.
Oh.
There you go, Rick. You can't take him, make him outside. You take it to the rack.
Did you see the look on the big box face? He wanted to block that one.
Get a look at
Let's
that
look
one
at that
again.
Replay. Caught the big guy on his foot. Look at that.
Oh, he's
swinging a miss. Wasn't that like he was trying to swat at a fly? There they go, jump shooting again. Central's pushing the ball up. This is their game. And one.
Nope. Ah. If they could convert those, you know.
All day. All day.
Now, this is where the free throws come in. Handy. You gotta put these down. Smith, yes.
Cameron's having a really good first half.
Yes, he is. He's keeping him in the game.
Yes, he is. Now, they can get Rick Suggs to going.
Smith puts down both of them, cuts it to three.
When they start being a jump shooting team, Central's back in the game. When they pound the ball in, like give it to him. See?
Yep.
They're too quick. That's where they beat him at right there.
Wow, that ball.
That's where Mechanic Arts beats them at, when they're in the paint.
Johnson,
rebounding.
Johnson with the two.
Putbacks. Rick got a big boy on him.
Changa. Good
and
move,
one.
Good move, good move. Oh, he didn't get the foul.
He didn't get that foul. Way to be there, Johnson. Oh, no, that was Keller. Oh!
Somebody put him back on the hill.
Vernon Keller. Oh, get it out of there, little dude.
Vernon Keller. It's back to a six-point game, 33-27, 1:05 left in the half. Mechanic Arts with a
good slot.
Slight lead.
One and one for Central. Does he make it?
All day.
All day.
Well, them rims are tight today, Ray.
Shooter's rims is what they call it.
Okay.
You gotta have that touch.
There he goes. Changa Burge knocks down two, cut it to four, 33-29, with less than a minute.
Central brought out the full court. Man to man. Oh, good defense off his leg. Good call, ref. Good hustle.
And that should have been a kick. Didn't he dribble off his foot?
Right, off the side of his leg. Johnson can't understand. That's a foul, man. What's up with that? Foul is out there.
Well, Fowler with the reaching foul.
Unnecessary fouls, though.
Yeah, why even put him on the line? Everyone's shooting. You're shooting.
Stopping the clock. And he's no threat out there. I mean, not saying he's not a threat. He can't hit it, but he's not a threat, right? That fireback, you can have that all day.
Now you're putting him in his comfort zone. Free throw line. Boom.
As they call them, freebies.
All right, Rick Suggs, class of 80.
Heard him what he said. Game made one in the first half.
You cut it to, whoa, they missed it. Still a 3-point game with 43 sold. Another crazy foul.
A little too much. A little overly aggressive. When sometimes all you have to do is just come, get planted, and move your feet. Basketball today is a lot of guys want to go for the steal, so instead they move their hands before their feet. Keller's been. Oh
man. Well, Central got a break on that.
Yep. They can be down one or tie it up.
It's tie game.
Tie it up.
Tie game.
I'm not psychic.
Changa Birch. Central's on a 6-0 run right now.
Good move. Good move. Oh.
Less than 10 seconds coming up.
He's going to take the final shot. Oh, and he passed it.
Oh, whoa.
Oh,
ho,
ho, ho.
Good luck, good luck. Well, the first half ends with the 2-point Mechanic Arts advantage, 35-33. It's been a pretty well-played game.
Very, very, very good first half.
You know.
First half of full of spurts. Central, Mechanic Arts, Central, Mechanic Arts.
Then at the end was Central again. Because they ran off 6 straight points and they're down 33, I think 27.
Yeah.
They shut them down.
Cameron Smith. You know, I'm gonna tell you this. Central better realize what they need to do in the second half. Push the ball up. Push it. Attack them. Don't settle for threes or that. You know, get Rick involved in the game.
Well, you know, the same thing applies to Mechanic Arts. No. They're killing them inside. As soon as they get a lead, they start taking them crazy outside shots.
Mechanic Arts can't push the ball up unless it's there for them. But they need to pound the ball in the paint. That's it.
Thank you. Thank you.
But once they get that lead, once they get up 6-7 points, then all of a sudden, oh, wait a minute, we're up 7 points. Let's start shooting 3-pointers. Then next thing you know, it's Central's back in the game. So now it's time. I got Central second half. And we're going to win it. Final score will be.
Well, I'm on the fence. I don't know how this is going to shake out.
77-73. I am Sharon Gard, and I am a member of the faith community in action.
Oh, right.
And we are so proud to have been invited here by the Inner City Association and Central and Mechanic Arts alumni. We want to thank them for asking us to come here and talk about something that is very important to us. We are very passionate about fighting for the removal of the disparities in the schools in St. Paul. And we are here today asking every adult, every man, and every woman to join us in fighting those disparities. I just want to give you a few facts. African-American students in the fourth and the eighth grades are more than 3 grade levels behind white students in math. Does that concern anyone here? Are you concerned about that? African-American are graduating at a rate of 57%, while Caucasians are graduating at the rate of 77%. Does that bother anyone here? Can we do something about that? We are asking you to join by signing up at the table out front, right out front of these doors, at the Faith Community in Action table. We want to be able to be present in the schools to mentor, to observe, to be on school committees, to show our children that we are there with them and for them. How many people care to join me today? I would like to see you all at the table following the game. We can make a difference in the disparities in schools in St. Paul. We are better together. Please come and join us.
Same starters are on the floor who started the game, starting the second half. Mechanicars has the ball with the lead. Mike might get it.
Missed a shot. They get the ball back. Bach again.
Bach falls for himself together a good game, and the referee is giving me a heads up like, I got this. No, you don't.
Johnson Jr. being pressured by Keller. Well, they got Big Ron Smith back in. He takes a long three and he misses.
The steal by Hustle. Oh, got the big guy on the floor. Up.
Good block.
Got him off the floor.
Block with the block. Burke says, I got this, and he misses the three.
Emery's on a one-man fast break, says, oh, I'm by myself, hold up.
Keller, the fadeaway.
Man.
There's Big Bach with the easy lay-in. Oh, a long cross-court pass. Oh, nice defense.
And he's looking for the ref.
And Central trying to capitalize on that. Well, no one's making it. They must swallow their whistles. Keller said, instead of taking it inside, I'll just take it from out here. Back to a 7-point cushion for Mechanicars.
That's about his fourth three-pointer in the game.
Johnson Jr. all the way.
All day. Cameron Smith was doing that. Now Johnson, that's what he got to figure out. If Central does that, they're right back into the game.
That's true.
But Emery is smart. I'm going to feed the big guy.
There must be a problem with the clock. Oh, they got the score right now. Well, he got away with over and back. He stepped over the line. There, there's a nice little finger roll by Johnson.
Good defense.
He denied Duran.
Too quick. The speed and quickness.
He gets you every time.
But one thing I'll give Mechanicars credit right now is every time Central goes on a little run, they respond back.
Well, you got a 5-point advantage right now.
And you know what Emery's going to do? Feeding the big guy. Just not this time.
Good save by Keller.
Oh,
that was sick. That's two.
And very, very good elevation on that shot.
43-35, 8-point advantage.
Ha ha! Ronnie Smith
with
three.
Smith with the answer.
He slaps a three back in their face.
Maybe awake the rest of his teammates.
There it goes. Keep pushing.
Too much spin. Durant with the miss.
That's what hurts him. That's what helps him.
Durant with a little runner.
Anyone besides Keller, Vernon, that is.
45-38. Mechanicara took the lead, 7-point advantage. And then Durant tried to get the little pass inside to Keller, but it's tipped out of bounds.
Central, unforced turnovers. I'm looking for Butler. Butler the third. Come on, man.
Oh, Bach. With the easy man.
No. Don't cry for that one. No. You got to shoot. You got to make it.
You got to put that down.
You can't look for a call.
No.
Not on that one. When you're above the rim and everybody else isn't, you can't look for the ref to bail you out. Get the back. There you go.
See, now untagged. Cameron Smith. Yeah, I guess he's going to try to get back in the game by himself. And okay. He's a foul. On Durant, number 42.
It's fun listening to that mic from underneath the hoop, man. Can I get a whistle?
He said, you get nothing here, buddy.
That was the big bot. Can I get a whistle? He said, and said, I did the same thing. Yeah, right.
Smith rolls in the free throw.
What does Central need to do?
Keep on going to the rack with it. You know, go to the line. If you don't make the basket, get the foul and make the free throw.
Advantage Central right now. The big block is out the game. He made somewhat of a difference.
Well, it's back to a 5-point game, 45-40.
Now this is what Mechanicars can't become.
Keller to Rhodes. Rhodes turn around. Good pass. Here comes the Minutemen.
Oh, man.
Johnson.
Oh, man.
Why did he take it to the basket?
I don't know.
Smith don't want it.
Attack the rim. There you go. Nope. All right. Here goes Central's run. Mechanicars becomes a three-point shooting team or an outside shooting team. They lose leads.
All right. Poole brings it up. He lets one fly. Air ball. Suggs with
the bricks. Keller, who's hot, he's gonna pull it. What'd I say?
Keller's slow, man.
Playing right into Central's hand, and Central can convert. Oh, good pass.
Yes, it was. That was a sweet pass.
Very good no-look pass.
There's a foul, but he misses the shot.
That
Keller
was
to Keller.
A great pass. And couldn't convert on the layup. That's where you gotta yell, sub.
Yeah, missing those kind of layups hurt. Because they had momentum going. Substitution for Central. Johnson in for Johnson.
7-point lead. There you go.
Salon. Back to a 5-point game, 47-42.
Good timeout, very good timeout. Cameron is seeing the court right now. I like his court vision. But what, and it sounds like we've been repeating this with Mechanicars. stop being a three-point shooting team. DeMar sucks. It's in the building. It's in the building.
Yeah, stop doing that, and you're killing them inside. Stick with that. The mechanic hurts.
DeMar Suggs, he's a All-City Conference of the Year.
Well,
played at Johnson.
Tell me a Suggs who wasn't.
Let me see.
I'm sure there's a few there.
Muggsy, no, they ain't no Muggsy. Boo Boo. There's a lot of them.
It's in the blood.
Yes, yes.
All right, back to live action here. Let's see, it's a mechanic arts ball. Paul Rose will be inbounding it for the trainers.
I'm still giving the advantage to Central right now that they can make their comeback if they want to. They're down five.
Fowler pulls up. He comes up short.
No.
Another short.
No.
Yeah, back that up over there.
Stay in your element all day.
Oh, you got it. You got it. There it is. Oh.
Nice try, though. Nice try. Calm things down, Emery. Oh, he's been hot.
Missed that one.
But
there it comes the Miniman.
Oh,
too
late. A little quicker. Oh.
Oh, nice block by Butler. He underestimated him. There you go.
One thing Central's doing now is being relentless on attacking.
Johnson. Three-point game. 47-44. Mechanics.
Down there feeding.
You got a replay coming up, ladies and gentlemen. Like, yes.
Nice pull up.
I don't know nothing but the bottom of that bucket.
Nice pull up. Fowler is at the line to shoot two. With the nice pair of Jordans on.
Those are the retro Jordans, aren't they?
Yes. Is it the shoes?
All right, Grim Fowler, class of Johnson. 0-2, and he knocks it down. It's back up to a five-point advantage. Suggs being pressured by Fowler.
Okay, sticky. They're battling, too. Uh-oh.
Oh. Smith
good
long
rebound, Suggs.
Put back up by Ricky Suggs.
I tell you what, if this was about 5 years ago, Emery would have been at the bucket. Oh!
Well, they could cut it. They could cut it to one.
Or tie it up. With an and one. Give it to Rick down left. Good swing.
Down to the back. Birch. Birch comes up short. Good defense. Good defense.
Nope. He done got cold. He was settling for that shot.
Yeah, that was good defense on Cameron's feet.
Yeah.
He cut that pass off so he couldn't do nothing with it.
Very good defense. The rebound.
Salon. Oh, they just. The third's a charm.
And look at what's happening.
1-point game.
Now Central's beating them on the bucket.
Right.
On the boards.
49-48. The Trainers. Fowler takes a crazy shot from. And he got his rebound, but he walked with it.
Let's look at this five-time shot here.
This one. Well, you can't quit. You can't
two.
Quit.
Okay. Good hustle. Good hustle, Salam.
All right, it's a one-point game here. The Trainers are up by 149-48.
Oh, all day.
The Trainers on a run.
All day. Too quick.
There's six unanswered points by the Minutemen.
Settle for a jumper. Oh, too much. Not going to catch him. Not going to catch him.
52-49 Central. Timeout. Timeout.
Not going to catch him. See what happened? One team became a jump shooting team when they're not. Another team started doing what they should be doing, attacking.
That's right. It was an 8-0 run.
Yes.
It's a 49-44, and, you know, they had the game pretty much under control, but.
They started. They had it very, Mechanics had this game very much under control. Let's look at that again. Look at that. He's not going to catch Cameron. Not going to catch that speed.
No, he just kind of conceded that one to him. Why give him 3 points?
What Jerry needs to do, the big Bach, needs to get back in the game. And just like this game's been full of runs, calm down. Let's start pounding the ball back in.
Thank you. And don't be looking for calls.
Nope.
That big guy, you know.
And honestly, stop shooting jumpers.
All right, here they go. We got Durant bringing it up. We got both Kellers, Fowler, and Johnson on the court for the Trainers.
Oh.
What's Cameron Smith again? Good ball movement there by Central.
Up.
And we have one.
Difference is Central's attacking. Central has found their niche. Let's quit selling for jumpers. Let's attack. We can beat them off the dribble.
All right, Suggs. We'll be shooting two.
Not too late. This game is full of runs, so there's going to be a few more runs here with these with 10 and a half minutes to go. The question is, how effective will Big Country be?
Well, we shall see. Is that one? 53-49 with 10 minutes left. 10-17 left.
Shot is good.
That's his game.
Johnson.
That's his game.
He breaks the scoring drought. They went 5 minutes without a basket.
Central with the ball.
Good block. Good hustle.
Down ball.
So Johnson pull up. And yes.
Central inbounds the ball.
You gotta say this. Too small. Oh. Good hustle. He hasn't hit one yet.
Go to. Oh, he got it that time. You know, eventually their shot would drop from out there.
Good
push up.
Wait a minute.
That was
56-54.
That was a big shot by Emery right there.
They needed that.
Yes, they did.
They've only scored 5 points, I guess, in the last 6 minutes.
Oh, bad shot. Bad shot. Nice
slide.
That was deep.
Yeah, it was. That was an NBA three.
That was deep.
Johnson walks it up.
Johnson takes the ball.
Pull.
Guarded by Jalen Burks.
Good defense. Look how they're playing. No passing. It's all individual. Look. Whoa. Good rebound, Emery.
Rebounded by Emery Durant.
Very individual. Good foul.
The turnover.
Central has the ball.
All right, Central, you need a bucket. There it is. That's your game.
Johnson, nope.
Good rebound. You know.
A big fight underneath for them.
Pass it. Give it to the big man.
Shoots it to Johnson. Johnson shoots.
What? Johnson.
That's his game.
He's
tied the game at 56.
Body language.
Well, 7:33 left in the game. 56 tied up. What's going to happen next?
Look at body language.
Who's got the hands on the hips?
Well,
puffing.
Mechanic arts.
Eno really hasn't played that well today. Maybe he's. Rhodes has been kind of quiet.
Yeah.
Usually he has a pretty steady game. He hasn't done much today.
You know, that's one where I would say, too, now he's understanding age sometimes sink in.
Okay.
Central inbound ball.
All right, pull takes a long,
not a good shot,
crazy
off of a timeout. That is not what you want off a timeout.
Keller takes a shot. Rebounded by Simpson.
Whoa.
What's that? Okay. Johnson walks it up. And Box trailing him. Set, you know, they need to set up. Get the big man.
All day, Johnson.
Lefty.
Didn't I say MVP?
Well,
start the game.
He got the last six points.
Yes, he does.
Central.
Oh, good move.
Whoa.
Lovely hesitation.
Back to back.
Lovely right hesitation move.
Handles the ball right now. He takes the shot.
He is literally.
That's crazy.
Literally.
Johnson. Say, I'll take it all the way.
This is what Central has been able to do all game. Taking the guards, taking them off the dribble. Now, back to mechanic arts. Vernon Keller, he started the first half off hot. He's been cold. And I understand shoot yourself back into the game, but don't shoot your team out.
Yeah, but we'll get closer with the shots.
Yeah.
I mean, he's way out here in NBA three-point range taking them shots.
That ain't NBA, that's Canada. Oh, he's been broke.
Takes the shot.
There's no rebounding.
Oh.
Misses the ball. Rebound.
He probably thought the rim was on the other side.
Thank you.
Johnson
who has been hot. Feed the big man.
Oh, dang. He finally got it. You got your call, Big Bog. You got your call.
And one.
It's a two-point game. 60-58, mechanic errors.
Yep. A game of runs. Bring yourself in. What, Central went up, what, five?
Yeah. Down four, went up five. Now they're back down two.
Substitution pattern is going to be a key. Who's going to play down the stretch for Central? Mechanic, I pretty much know. Let's see Big Country again. Big Country. I got fouled.
Big body. Big body. Oh, oh, wait, wait, you steal that ball.
Nope.
Wow, all those shots. Up and down, and they couldn't capitalize.
I give Central credit, though. They're hustling.
Oh, yeah, they are.
Oh, what?
Whoa.
Did you see that? Big Bot looked at the referee again like, come on, man.
You got to move.
Ricky Suggs with the ball for Central.
Nope.
Rebound by. Pass it to Keller. Keller drives to the hoop.
Uh-oh, can he get it back on?
Keller takes a shot. Suggs with the rebound.
You know what I'm not understanding? All right, he got the rebound. He kicked it out to his brother. And they're only two down there.
Mm-hmm.
You got a two-point lead. Wait for your other players to come down.
I don't know what to say on that one.
Well, you know what? Sometimes you got to play smart.
Yeah. My thing is this. You're settling for too many three-pointers for one.
Thank you.
Attack that rim. You know, when I know my shot's not on, I'm driving or I'm passing.
Yeah, he could have just driven to the hole.
Like I said, you could, like a shooter, you shoot yourself in to shoot your team out.
Yeah. Well, we'll see what happens. Yes, we will.
Uh-oh. Now, with this lineup Central has in, all they're looking for is steals and fast breaks. And it's almost a matchup, but you look at the Keller boys. The Keller boys haven't had a break, have they? They could be missing his legs now. Down the stretch.
Yeah, everybody needs a break.
It's a two-point game, 3:34 to go.
Well, I don't think he's taking them out.
I don't think spread it open.
I don't think anyone's coming out now. Yeah. Suggs looking for a man.
Take him. Oh.
There it is.
Oh, a stinger.
What are you doing?
Separated shoulder. We have an injury on the floor.
He ran into him?
Yeah.
What did he hurt, though? His leg?
Shoulder.
But he's moving his leg.
Shoulder.
Oh, all right. Oh, okay.
Shoulder. Seen it when it went.
Who ran into him?
I think a ghost. Oh, look, they pull him by the shoulder. So it's not the shoulder now. What is it?
I thought it was his leg, the way he's moving his leg.
No, his shoulder popped out.
Oh.
It actually popped out, and he just popped it back in. You know? So
give that man a hand.
Give that man an arm.
You got to take him out, doesn't he?
Yeah, I thought he was crying.
And I think he will stay in the game.
He got to come out.
Yeah, coach had to come on the floor.
Yeah. And here's Rhodes. Well, Rhodes, here's your time to shine.
Yeah, we don't know what happened on that one. What did he hit on that one?
I don't know. You can see it on the replay.
Get clarity.
3 minutes, 5 seconds left of this game. It's tied. Real tight game.
You think so?
Central almost got a tech.
Whoa.
Look at the quickness, man. What is it?
Whoa, good pressure.
Speed and quickness.
Whoa. I don't know about that one.
Speed and quickness.
Well, we'll see if they'll prevail.
Did I say 67, 64, 63?
And the clock is running.
There's a pool.
Why is the clock running on the foul shot?
It stops at 2 minutes. But clock stops under two. Got a little kid out there. He said, I can help you out, mechanics. Put me in, coach.
Well, we will see what happens here.
Now they're stopping the clock?
They should have stopped it 20 seconds ago.
Oh, big free throw miss.
Let's see what Johnson can do.
Oh, good pass. Oh. Look at the speed and quickness again.
Yeah.
Too small.
Takes the shot.
Well, we can go back to the free throw line.
I'm not saying that I'm a psychic, Bernard. But steals with their speed and quickness. Don't ask me what the lottery numbers is going to be tonight. Well, she's doing a little shake for us.
Well, let's see if Rick can pull it out for him.
Free throws. What is that, the third straight miss?
And it's at a crucial time.
Timeout red to ice this shooter.
Oh, they're in the one. They're in the bonus.
2 minutes and 5 seconds left in this game.
But the coach called a timeout to ice this shooter.
Very close. Very exciting.
It ain't going to work. It'll go back the other way.
Well, one thing for sure, Bernard, we got us a close game.
Yeah, that's good. I didn't want to see a blowout.
Yeah. He got tired of blowing them out.
Well, we'll see.
Big free throw right here. Big free throw right here for you, Rick. Got to knock this one down and go up one.
That's right.
Ball rolls, told the referee, hey, no, I'm going to run down court. You better call that foul.
All right.
You got the coach over there cheerleading.
Back to live action. Rick Suggs with the second attempt. And he made that one. We got a 1-point game.
He's a veteran ball player. He's a veteran ball player.
Right, you take it to the rack.
Veteran ball player.
Now it's on you to make these free throws. Ken Johnson. Yeah, because I think when Central gets the ball, they're gonna milk the clock.
Kid Johnson was a smooth ball player back in his heyday. Really good game, really good score.
But his brother's pretty good too. Sly.
Huh?
His brother was real good too. Sly.
Yeah. Yep. Good ball players for Highland.
All right, we get the stands. The stands are rocking now. With the fans behind us. Oh, he hits them both. It's a 1-point game. Johnson puts him back on top. They got to play defense now. Cam's going to take it. He's going to take it to the hole. Durant with some light pressure on Smith. Johnson. Don Johnson. Johnson on Johnson.
Johnson and Johnson. Baby oil. Who's the slicker? Oh. Threw that up there.
Oh.
He goes down again.
Oh, jeez. This guy, he's having a hell of a day.
Man. Oh. No, busted lip now.
He's got to come out.
Busted lip. Broken shoulder. Jumper got a little broke towards the end.
Okay, that's a... They're not in the bonus yet.
No. Uh-oh. Ooh.
That's a push-off. Let's run that back
and
again.
Whoa, took a left. Hit him with a left, hit him with a right.
All right, now that was a big turnover right there. Or we had a one-point game with 1:25 left in the game.
They need a bucket right here.
Duran, big pick by Salon.
The shot.
He's coming up short. Central gets their own rebound.
Don't rush. Oh, he rushed that one.
Yes, he did.
Rushed that one. Rebound goes in. Denefter should have brought that back out.
Emery Duran.
Oh, oh.
Emery maintains the ball, pass it up.
He got rid of it.
Oh, good, bro.
Whoa.
Rose.
Paul Rose with the big bucket. The three-point game with 46 seconds left in the game.
Being in the right place at the right time.
Central has the ball.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, it rolled off.
Folks.
That was a heartbreaker there.
That.
He put it up. He put it up soft and it just rolled out.
Who'd they foul? Johnson? Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, these is two.
No, oh, no, it's not a foul. They're still in. They're not in the bonus yet.
Uh-oh.
Central should foul. Put him on the line.
Quick foul. Foul. Wrong person to foul.
Oh, come on.
Oh, we have ball interruption.
Watch those kids over there. All right, we got 25 seconds left with the three-point Mechanic Arts lead.
Got to follow. Got to.
Now he'll be shooting, right?
Well, looks like Central winning streak stops. Looks that way.
Well, you know, the big X factor here in his last 10 minutes of this half has been Johnson. You know, he's been playing.
Yeah, Emery at the line.
He gave him a spark when they needed it. Because they were getting away from what they were doing.
Emery's good for these.
Mr. Duran hits the first one. Mr. Duran, two big baskets.
Need a three. Whoa, deep.
Whoa, Smith with the long three. Cuts it to two.
Deep.
Smith.
Deep. Say, she got her hair whipped up.
That's his sister.
Yeah. Let's look at that last
big basket.
Deep.
I mean, he was 40
feet
away.
Oh, yes. And the net just went. Kazin tight. So when I shoot like that, I go, Kazin tight.
I mean, there was nothing they could do on that one. Usually, something like that usually rims out.
You know when you're not getting back in the game when you're sitting over there with a taco in the bag. What's up with that there?
He must be done for the night.
He must have fouled out and said, oh, that's it for me. Give me a taco in the bag. I'm calling.
Well, you know, Central still could win this game if they.
That's what I'm saying.
And they foul someone here, they miss the free throws, they get another shot.
You, hey, double team Emery. Let Keller get the ball. Double team Henry. There you go. There he is. Get it out. Foulie.
Why'd he throw it back to his other man real quick? He waited to wait to pass it off.
I've been broke all game. I need to do some retribution right now.
Well,
I need some retro.
Well, we'll see what lies ahead.
Some retribution right now.
For DeAndre.
And Rick is in his ear talking to him, letting him do something.
All right.
Uh-oh.
Well, they're in the bonus, though. Correct?
Yep. One and one. All right, DeAndre.
Oh, he missed it.
DeAndre Jordan. You don't have
Johnson with the rebound.
Did you see that? They rushed. Like the clock ain't ticking in your head, like being calm. When he got that pass, he had the end zone. Well, my fault, not the end zone, but the lane.
Well, he did.
He didn't have to just throw up a floater.
Well, we'll see what happens. That was a big miss.
Man.
Because the clock was in your favor. It wasn't like it was 3 seconds and he had to rush it.
Main thing to do is in that time is don't panic.
Well, we'll see what Mr. Johnson can do.
He's going to net these. He's going to net these.
One.
He knocks this one down, it's over. Turn out the lights. The party's over.
Big basket.
And you see how I did that? I got this. MVP. Oh. Oh,
and
the streak is over.
And it's over.
McTaniker
with the 67-64 win over St. Paul Central.
Mechanic Arts wins the game.
The drought is over. The trainers have came back this year with the vengeance and took this game.
Man, they are going to make me come out of the booth.
Well, it's all tied up. It's 12 games apiece.
Man, this was an exciting game.
It was a good game.
Very good game. Very hard fought. It went either way. A game of runs. It was a game of runs.
Yeah, I'm happy for the trainers. You know, they've had that monkey on their back for the last 6 years.
Yes, they did.
And, you know, it was bound to happen.
No.
Well.
But good game. Well fought. They liked to give it away. Central had it.
Yeah, they did. They just didn't. They rushed that last shot with 10 seconds left.
Oh, man. But you know what? Folks out there, hope you enjoyed this game, because we sure did.
All right.
We sure did.
Yes,
so.
We did.
AKA No Way.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we hope you enjoyed that game today.
Yes.
67-64, Mechanic Arts on top of St. Paul Central. And I'd like to thank all of our sponsors for today's game. And Timmy, it's always a pleasure working with you.
Always a pleasure working
with you. And I will see you next year. And,
yes, sir.
It's the 25th anniversary game next year, and it's all knotted up at 12 games apiece. So next year should be even more exciting, because both teams have an incentive to win it.
Until then, enjoy your summer. And we'll see you next year.
This is Bernard Foster signing out with Timmy Simmons.
Tim E. Simmons, see you later.